يا نفس إن لم تظفري لا تدعي.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
ولو ترى إذ يتوفى الذين كفروا الملائكة يضربون وجوههم وأدبارهم وذوقوا عذاب الحريق.
And if you could but see when the angels take the souls of those who disbelieved, they are striking their faces and their backs and saying, taste the punishment of the burning fire.
This verse of the Quran is supported by the following hadith. The Prophet of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, when the disbelieving servant is about to depart this world and enter the hereafter, angels come down to him from heaven with black faces, bringing sackcloth, and they sit around him as far as the eye can see. Then the angel of death comes and sits by his head and say, O evil soul, come forth to the wrath of Allah and his anger. Then his soul disperses inside his body and comes out, cutting the veins and nerves like a skewer passing through wet wool. When he seizes it, they do not leave it in his hand for an instant before they take it and put it in that sackcloth. And there comes from it a stench like the foulest stench of a dead body on the face of the earth. Then they ascend, and they do not pass by any group of angels, but that they say, who is this evil soul? They say, it is so-and-so, the son of so-and-so, calling him by the worst names by which he was known in this world. Until they reach the lowest heaven, they ask for it to open, and it is not open for them.